To the pain in your eyes, I've been feeling.